This valley is asking people for a visit. I should oblige it. This is a truly enormous, impassive structure. We never used this kind of technology in my village. Nobody trusted it. The elder warned me about valleys. She said they were dangerous. I feel a dulcet tension in the air. I enter to see the moment between seasons. must be a car, but it looks weird. I haven't seen one like this in my books.
Oh, the valley. One second.
The elders said that people were exhausted by symbols after the war. But here are a few hanging.
Is that a strotofop? What are they called? What is it? I love old gear like that. It's getting more and more rare. I had a camera, but it broke. Not that interesting of a story, I guess. What are you doing here? The whole thing, huh? You're young. You got time. What kind of stuff are you recording? Oh yeah, civilization, they call it. The valley would be a good place to use those tools. Too bad it's closed down. Let me finish up here, huh?
What will happen when we do as instructed and gather around this fake person?
Hey! This was like a second home for a while. That was fun earlier when you showed up. And I was carrying the cardboard man. You were like, who are these guys? I've been pretty bored here. You know, the valley's gonna be flooded soon. That's why nobody can go in there. The dam is falling apart. It's too old. There's nobody left who knows how to repair it. We're taking it down so we'll know when it'll collapse. It gives us time to evacuate everyone. Greyhounds. We're a community organization. We do all kinds of fun stuff. Health clinics, minesweeping, daycare, evacuations, weddings. We're new. It was supposed to be because we're helpful yet neutral. We took a vote and decided to change the name, though. We want something more friendly sounding. I'm excited to find out what it would be. We're trying to get new things going. But it's hard. The past really has a tight grip on people. Doesn't feel like a fair fight. So we're trying to... well... anyway. It's funny. I stood guard here for a week, and I've only seen greyhounds like myself, and valley people on their way out. But now I see you, and you're like a new element or something. I've never met anyone doing what you're doing. And we greyhounds gotta support new things. So, I'm not supposed to let anyone in. How can I? Jeez. I think you should go down into the valley and take a look. Gonna try something here? Dang it. I was trying to wink. Well, you get the idea. Go on and put that old gear to use. You can take my map of the valley too. I don't need it anymore. I'll be down to pick everyone up around midnight. See you then.
I met a Greyhand. He let me into the valley. I think he wanted me to record what the Greyhands were up to. And he gave me a map. The assembly point seemed like a good place to start. I wonder what he expects me to discover in the valley. The elder didn't think I'd see any flags. This could be a sign that the season is changing. I'll think about what kind of visitor I want to be. It seems like I'll have to wait for night to enter the shrine. I'm not the first to do this, just the first in a long time. This looks ancient. It must have been hard to carve a pattern like that into a rock. skeletal version of the kind of billboard I saw earlier. I am probably the last person that will ever be welcomed here by this sign. I've wondered about the lives beneath unkept graves. The elder told me there's very little information about the years before 500. All above will remain. All below will wash away. I wonder what the flowers have to say.
God of sleep. I've been gathering heartache, and I've been gathering courage. If my big prayer is wrong, if it goes against divine will, please spare the people of this valley. We're so desperate for peace.
Memory told over and over again. She must have been important to have such an elaborate solitary tomb.
God of sleep. God of sleep.